sucker for fine Cuban cigars. The problem is I can't afford them. But last year I went and got myself a whole box, and just to be safe, I insured them. I took out a policy against fire and theft, and then I hurried on home. With a 50-cent lighter I set on my back steps, and I smoked them one by one. Later, I went to see that insurance man, and I handed in my claim. With a straight face, I told him that through a series of small fires, they'd all gone up in flames. They reviewed my case, and they had no choice but to pay me for what I'd done. I took that check, bought a whole new box, and I smoked them one by one. Detective shows up and tells me that company's pressing charges. One speedy trial later, they locked me up on 24 separate counts of arson. And now I sit in my stead, a blank brick wall, looking back on what I've done. The time I've got some 10-cent cigars, and I smoke them one by one.